It's like a Zelda-like or something like that, and I played a demo of that, and it's pretty fun. Like, I like that. Pause. Let's go change weapon. Okay, yeah, that's fine. It's really like cartoony style, so I mean, yeah, but I like it. It's kind of like fantasy world. It's not really fantasy. I don't know. Whatever. Let's just see if it's any different from the demo, the start one. But I kind of skipped the tutorial, so I guess I will just like manage to, I don't know, try to repeat that. Something more calm than Beat Saber. Because my hands are sore, so. Okay, we're the immersive end. I need to set up the settings. Okay, yeah, thank you. We'll do hard because, yeah. Because on medium it was fine, but I think hard will be fine for me. Standing play, seated play, motion sensitivity. Yeah, standing play. Yeah, that's it. Are we hard? Let's go.
A millennium of peace and prosperity has passed since the last coming of the darkness. Most have forgotten the time when the moon tried to swallow the sun. But the holy man remembered, a hero must rise against the chosen of the void. Or chaos will reign under everlasting night. The fate of all who dwell in the land is in your hands. So let the spirits of the air aid your ascent to victory. For you are the champion eternal.
I like the crossbow. It's really like my style of shooting. See? I swear it's not auto-aim. Okay. Come to Papa. Okay. See, I miss the pull mechanic, like in the beginning, because I didn't know what to do. This was not in the. Okay. Okay, so we are in a hard mode. I did that on normal, so I don't know how hard it will be this time, but we'll see. But I'm looking for a try, so we'll see. Of the balls that I have currently. Okay. Oh, I missed the thingy. What's that? Oh, wow. Great. Okay. So it's like an exploration game, okay. So we will try to explore everything. Oh, and my sound went down. Wait. Okay, fine. It's a really good scouting tool, so great. So we have sword fragment, do we have something more? Crystal ammo makes you short pierce protagonist. Nice! Do we have something there? Ah! We have, I think.
Hi!
Duck pig. Okay. Whatever that means. I don't wanna miss it. I don't know if it's like, maybe it's not permanent. No, okay. A lot of extras in this game, huh? Okay. Wait, fuck. I can walk on the floor. Okay. What's there? That seems convenient. Ah, well, fuck. Alright. I like that piercing thingy, I think. What's that? Oh shit. I got scared like fast. Okay. Very Gucci. That kind of tutorial. Sniping mode. Maybe not. One shot was enough. Jesus Christ. Here. Ah, what's that? Why? Okay. Woohoo! Nice. This is where I should come from, right? Yeah, do we have some? No, okay. Let's just go back. Something homing, because clearly I'm a little bit shit in aiming. Give me that. Yeah. This is where the tutorial started. Wait a minute, sweetie. I need to explode. What's that? Whoa! Let me just clean. Don't worry. Hi! Hey! Something in the field, and I think so. I think we need to go up the mountain or something. Okay, so up the mountain, I think. Thank you. yourself and you're playing Skyline Tour. So you have an egg. Okay. What do we have? We have I don't really have weapons now. I need this one today. Okay, so this is the beginning. Oh no. This is for crossbows. I don't have that yet.
Yeah,
I know, but I'm searching for the guy. swords, shields. What's here? I think we're here. Alright, it's here. And I need to find